inside. It's misplayed. You're underneath it. Instead, don't make the play underneath that route. Run after catch by.
Boy, he's had a wheel of the second half. He's got all seven of his catches in the second half.
And he's already eclipsed that here this evening. As Wynn slings it over right side. There's some space off to the races down the line. That is going to be E.J. Smoot.
And rolled right by Smoot. 10-5. Touchdown. E.J. Smoot, second visit to the end zone of the game.
Touchdown will put him in a tie for fourth most in program history. Here's E.J. Smoot out across the...
As Wynn rolls out to his left, has time, and goes deep and finds his man, and that's E.J. Smoot down to...